Professor Saukat Rai.
Sir, I rise to speak on the no confidence motion brought by the TDP. The fact that TDP brought a no confidence motion is a sign of no confidence, because TDP was ally of the BJP in 2014. And now I see another no confidence in the benches. Shiv Sena, which is still an ally of the BJP, who has got their minister in central government, they have boycotted the house today. Yeah. Apart from BJD, which has worked, which was neutral, which has worked out. So the no confidence is already taking place. The no confidence is not a matter of number crunching. As our chief minister says, no confidence is a matter of principles. Among the people, our chief minister says, already there is no confidence against the government. Wherever there is a by-election held, the BJP loses. They have lost in Uluwadiya by 5 lakh votes, West Bengal. Gorakhpur, Phulpur and Kairana in UP, they have lost. Araria in Bihar, they have lost. Bhandara, Gondia in Maharashtra, they have lost. Ajmer, Alwar in Rajasthan, they have lost. They have also lost Karnataka. Jahan bhi chunav ho raha hai, BJP har raha hai, ye yaad rakhiye. Aur 2019 mein virodhi log 1:1 karega, 2019 mein bhi BJP haar jayega, ye mai pehle se bata raha hu. Sir, Mr. Deputy Speaker, sir, I want to mention that the Prime Minister of the country has become a travelling salesman, like a travelling salesman, like a hawker. Achha, without bematlab, he went to West Bengal and addressed a meeting. Koi matlab nahi. He did not announce any new project. He did not praise the state government for their success in Kanyashri, looking after the girl child. He did not mention that in West Bengal, the rate of growth is 12% higher than any state in the country. What he talked about? He talked about two things. If Trinamool is there, there will be no Durga Puja, trying to polarize, and which is absolute bunkum. And the other thing he talked about, Trinamool syndicate. Prime Minister, kitna girayenge discourse ko? देश का प्रधानमंत्री सारा देश के बारे में बताए, विजन बताए, फॉरेन पॉलिसी बताए, तृणमूल का सिंडिकेट के बारे में बता रहे हैं और वो इतना गिराया कि बोलने के समय पैंडल भी गिर गया तो, और 90 लोग घायल हो गए. तो मैं पूछने चाहता हूँ, वो सिंडिकेट के बारे में बताए, मैं मोदी सिंडिकेट में बताऊ के बारे में बताओ. एक ललित मोदी, एक नीरव मोदी और एक बड़ा मोदी, उसको नाम मैं नहीं लेने चाहता हूँ. तीन मिल के एक सिंडिकेट है, देश को लूट रहा है. प्राइम मिनिस्टर को अगर पॉलिटिकल स्पीच, मैं तो नहीं बोला किसी को नाम, मैं तो किसी को, I am not yielding. मोदी इज नॉट ए नॉन पार्लियामेंट्री वर्ड अनलेस दे मेक इट. और दूसरी बात, अगर प्राइम मिनिस्टर को पॉलिटिकल मीटिंग एड्रेस करना है, तृणमूल के खिलाफ जीतना है, तो उनको मोटा भाई है जो गुजरात से, उसको भेज दे तो वो वहां भाषण दे. प्राइम मिनिस्टर कोई काम करेगा ना, भाषण देगा घूम घूम के ट्रेवलिंग सेल्समैन जैसा, ये शर्म की बात है. लेकिन प्राइम मिनिस्टर का ये घूमने का आदत पड़ गया. सर, ही हैज गॉट अ हैबिट टू ट्रेवल. ही हैज मेड 41 ट्रिप्स टू 52 कंट्रीज taking 165 days, and the total cost of the trips is 355 crores. Not only this, rupees 1,088 crores for maintenance of aircraft, rupees 387 crores for chartering flights. So the cost of Prime Minister's foreign travel comes to 1,800 crores. Now what have we achieved after Prime Minister's globe-trotting, accepting that he used to say, Barack is my friend, like that, acting, Barack is my friend. Arre, koi friend nahi banta. Hindustan apne pair par khada hoga to aisa hi izzat hoga. Prime Minister ko ferry wala jaisa ghumna nahi hai, itna paisa kharcha karke, ye mai batane chahta hu. Sir, Prime Minister, hey Viduri, baitho.
Saugat Rai, you address the chair.
Sir, I am speaking to you only. The Prime Minister says that he has done something for the Kisan. He is calling his rallies Kisan Sankalp rallies. Now, the farmer suicide continues unabated. Aap jante hai, sir, how many 2016-17 figures are not available, but the total number of deaths in 2015 8,007 farmers committed suicide and 4,595 laborers committed suicide in 2015. In 2014, 5,650 farmers and 6,700 laborers, farm laborers, they committed suicide. Now the Prime Minister is spending 1,800 crores for globe-trotting, and our poor farmers are dying, committing suicide for lack of a little money. And when farmers protest, as they did in Mandasur in Madhya Pradesh, the police fired on them, killing five farmers. This is the friendliness. Now, Modi has, the Prime Minister has tom-tomed that I have given a huge relief to farmers. On 4th July, he announced that MSP for Kharif was increased by 150% over production cost. This is all an eyewash, because the Swaminathan Commission, they had recommended that C2, which is a comprehensive category, takes view of interest, rental value, farm machinery. That should be the basis of fixing MSP. Now, what the Prime Minister has cleverly done, he has announced the MSP on the basis of A2 plus FL. FL is family labor. So this is much below the production cost, and the whole exercise of announcing this rate for farm laborers is a total eyewash. Now, in the Maharashtra, the price recommended by state government for paddy is 3,251, and MSP approved by central government is only 1,750, almost half. So this whole thing of announcing MSP and addressing Kisan Sankalp rallies in West Bengal, where his tent collapses, is all bogus, bunkum, and an eyewash. Sir, I want to mention a few things about the NAMO's demo. The demo demonetization, Arun Shodi described this as economic suicide. It cost us 3 lakh crore in GDP growth and wiped out 25 lakh jobs. This is Modi's contribution to the country. 25 lakh jobs were wiped out only due to demonetization. And then what happened? Sir, you know, that total money in demonetization involved was 15,44,000 crores. They were demonetized. And how much money came back? 15,28,000 crores. So after causing so many deaths and so much harassment to common people, only rupees 16,000 crore was detected as black money. So this is another jumla. Like he said that I'll bring all the black money from foreign banks, he could not, and demonetization looked to be a total jumla.
Please, sir,
demonetization. Yes, sir, one madman is shouting. I would not listen.
No, that will explain. No, he is speaking, please.
Hey, kolla, chedda, kolla, chedda. Kolla, chedda. Sir, economically, GDP growth has fallen to 6.6% in 17-18 from 8.2% in 15-16. Modi has throttled the country's economy. Only people who gained was one Mota Bhai, BJP president. He has 700 crores in a cooperative bank in Ahmedabad. These are the only people who gain. Sir, the BJP, Mota Bhai, one Mota Bhai. I have not named anyone.
Please continue. Yes.
Sir, I'll
name,
now...
Name will explain. Name will explain.
Sir, I'll now slowly come to conclusion. Sir, I'll now slowly come to conclusion. What is the conclusion? That BJP's economic policy has caused disaster in the country. Brought down the rate of GDP growth. Caused unemployment among lakhs of people. And it has led to scams. Nirav Modi, Mehul Choksi, Vijay Mallya, Lalit Modi, ye sab scam BJP ke saath iska naam juda hua hai. Their names are linked to the BJP. The banks are in a horrible condition. Do you know that total NP of banks is today rupees 9 lakh crores. And Reserve Bank has asked certain banks not to lend any money, like Dena Bank. They are not allowed to lend any money. So where will the country's economy grow? So lastly, I want to say that the BJP was very rattled when Rahul Gandhi mentioned Rafael. Now, the defense minister did not reply to ask why the price of Rafael was hiked. She presented a secret confidential document to the parliament without authentication, which is totally unparliamentary. She should not have done that. She failed her duty. And lastly, sir, what do you want?
Please wind up. Please.
I will wind up now. Sir, what do you want? What is happening in India? We are living in an atmosphere of fear. 31 more than 10 states were murdered from May 10 to July 1, 2018. 5 members of a nomadic community were lynched in Dhule, Maharashtra on July 1. One minister garlanded a group of convicts found guilty of lynching a Muslim trader in June 2017 in Jharkhand. Supreme Court in July 17 has asked Parliament to pass law establishing lynching as a separate offence with punishment. Earlier, Muslims were lynched in the name of cow protection. In 2015, Muhammad Akhlaq was lynched in Dadri village of UP. In April 17, Behlu Khan, a trader, was killed in Alwar, Rajasthan. In June 17, a Junaid was stabbed to death on a train near Faridabad station.
Okay.
In Gujarat, sir, I'm finishing.
Okay.
In Gujarat, in Una, Dalits were flogged. Many such cases happened. And apart from killing of rationalists like Damolkar, Pansare, Kalburgi, and Gauri Lankesh by Hindu zealots, the BJP wants Congress-mukt Bharat, but in fact they want a Muslim-mukt Bharat. We want a Bhoy-mukt Bharat. Trinamool Congress wants to follow Tagore's dictum. We want a society where the mind is free and the head is held high. We want to raise India
Vinod
to
Kumar.
That level, not to this communist BJP level. Thank you, sir.
Vinod.